Uncle Josh was a barrel of laughs. He traveled a wide and a crooked path. No straight and narrow road was meant for him. Papa would say, Josh, you old black sheep, how come you treat your life so cheap? Josh would always answer with a grin. He'd say, living at its longest is just a short trek to the grave, so you might as well go ahead and enjoy what you can along the way. 'Cause if a doctor said you were going to die, wouldn't you do as you please? Well, listen here, brother, life's just another terminal disease. My Uncle Josh cut quite a swath through the liquor and the women wherever he was. Whenever he came by the house, my mama would say, Josh, you should find a little place in town, get married up and then settle down. Josh would wink and answer, I will one day. But living at its longest is just a short trek to the grave, so you might as well go ahead and enjoy what you can along the way. 'Cause if a doctor said you were going to die, wouldn't you do as you please? Listen here, brother, life's just another terminal disease. Uncle Josh had his tombstone engraved just about an hour before he passed away, and it still stands where we laid him in the ground. It says, I lived a long and a happy life, loved 100 women like they were my wife, and now as you can see, I've settled down. You see, living at its longest is just a short trek to the grave, so you might as well go ahead and enjoy what you can along the way. 'Cause if a doctor said you were going to die, wouldn't you do as you please? Well, listen here, brother, life's just another terminal disease. Listen here, brother, life's just another terminal disease.